made this record in 1993. There was this killer guitar player named Peter Holsapple who played with bands like Continental Drifters and R.E.M. Whatever. That was a pretty small band he was in for a little while. And he's married to Susan Cowsill, who was like the littlest child of the original Partridge Family. If you ever watched the Partridge Family show, that show was actually a spinoff of a real family called the Cowsills. And so Susan sang on this song, and one of the Bangles, Vicki Peterson, was just so awesome because I was like such a huge Bangles fan. I was like, there's a Bangle on my record. Whatever. It's actually even cooler now, because back then, like, she wasn't as cool as she is now, actually. Bop, bop, Egyptian. Bop, bop, yeah.